here today, all the singers, the dancers, the poets, oh yes, y'all gonna bring all your talents out today. So, we're not doing this just for us, we're doing this for you. So everybody that likes to sing, I see you all singing in the background.
Street dance. Do that dance, do that dance. Do that street dance. Do that, do that, do that. Go shady, that dance. Yes, you like that. Go shady. Yes, you like that. Go shady. Yes, you like that. Yes, you like that. Do that dance, do that dance, do that dance. The Oak Street Health Dance. Don't get business coming up with y'all.
Peace and blessings, family. I'm here at in the Boogie Down Bronx doing what I love to do, and hopefully whatever you're doing while you're watching this, you're happy as well and completely blessed. There's so many things in this world going on right now. I'm just glad to be able to be a part of something that's F-U-N. They're inside right now, about to get their dance on. We got a couple of people I want to do a mother's acknowledgement, and also I want to do something called today. We're going to call it we're definitely going to do the Soul Train. But one thing I'm going to do with them is called, there's no program. I just go with the energy of the room. And I also want to shout out to a young lady in the building. Her name is Miss Esther. And when she said the name Esther, last time I heard the name Esther, she was a very beautiful young lady. I used to work at the Empire State Building, and she worked there as well. And I used to send her clothes through UPS. This is nobody had a cell phone back then, unless you was in the pharmaceutical business. But Esther, I never could prove it, but I never heard from her again after the World Trade Center. So I was very touched when the woman told me her name was Esther, and I was like, I haven't heard that name in over 10 years. So yeah, I'm just glad Mr. Julius reached out to me, told me to come. Well, he asked me, and I said, you know what, if I wasn't here doing this, I'd be home watching another episode of Star Trek. And you know, Captain Kirk never gets killed in an episode, but we already know that. So if you'd like me to be at your event, just like I'm here, rocking out in the Boogie Down Bronx. And shout out to all the DJs out there. DJ Lex, Stylistic DJ. Shout out to DJ Net from Queen. DJ Net, N-E-T-T. You can find on Instagram, DJ Unstoppable. Listen, we are so saturated with so many talented people out there. I'm just glad to at least have what I love to do, and that's being around people who are either my age or a little older. And also shout out to DJ Tall Guy, DJ B-Fats, DJ Reggie Wells. The list goes on and on and on. And you know who you are. Have you ever been with me? You know how I get down with the get down. But it's all about enjoying what you do and doing what you enjoy. Thank you once again, Lex, for calling and talking to me. DJ Richie Rich, your name came up in conversation. Lex of Stylistic DJs, him and I go back over 25 years. Also DJ Denise. I just want to say thank you to all those DJs out there who are posting gig logs. It's a good look to explain and teach those who are getting in the game or those who are already in the game, understanding there's other levels that you can take your services to. And you are in the service business. So you got step 1, 2, 3, 4. And of course, it's all about taking care of your health. Your health is your best investment. Your health, really. You gotta know how to bend over, stick, you know what I mean by bend over. Bend over, pick up the equipment. Gotta be so careful with your words nowadays. So 646-548-5881. I'm only using one speaker in here today because the ceilings are no bigger than 10 feet tall. The acoustics are great. And again, thank you to Mr. Julius for having me here from Oak Street Health. Oak Street Health. I also want to shout out Liz. Liz showed up. She did what she had to do. She helped me out with the giveaway. So Liz, thank you once again for being the person that you are. We had a nice conversation about a little spiritual context. When I say spiritual, you know, you can't see energy. You can only feel it, just like the air around us. I mean, you can see it if it's dirty, but it might get in your eye. But, you know, it's like air around us. You know it's there, but you just can't touch it. You have to feel it. So everybody who's watching this, who is here, I hope you get home safe. And I look forward to seeing y'all at the next video or the next, or leave a comment and we'll go from there. Peace and blessings. 646-548-5881 or find me on the gram under Mario Gray, my government name, 947, and we'll take it from there. Peace and blessings. Take care of yourself mentally, physically, financially, and spiritually. If we do this right, we might see each other again. Peace, y'all. From the Boogie Down Bronx, Burke Avenue, B-U-R-K-E, Burke Avenue. Peace.
Hi, this is Colette from Community Connection, and next to me is a young man who has a band of his own.
Mark Adams.
How you doing, Mark?
I'm all right.
Okay, so I see that you have a band. What kind of music do you play?
We play funky jazz and jazz and straight ahead jazz.
Okay. So what are you here for?
I'm here for this fantastic event.
What's it called?
The Hustlers Convention.
Okay.
Yes. Convention.
We're going back to the 60s, 70s.
Yes.
When it was Black Power all day, every day.
Thank you.
So, your band is playing today. What are you hoping to get from this event?
I'm hoping to just shed some light to the spread the word of jazz to the audience, and to keep black music going and show that it hasn't left. Jazz is still alive, and so is R&B, so is all black music, and there's no such thing as the divisions of black music, because that's not never has ever been. It's always been it's black music, whether jazz, hip-hop, R&B, reggae, all of that, it's all black.
The architect.
Yes.
So I just want to say thank you for having an interview with me. We look forward to hearing the band.
I hope so, yes.
Name of your band, right?
It's just under Mark Adams.
Okay.
Yeah, Mark Adams
Jazz. And Company?
Yeah, Mark Adams Jazz or Mark Adams and Jazzical.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you again, Mark.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Colette from Community Connection, and I am here at 217 Nordstrand Avenue at the Hustlers Convention, and next to me is
Miss Lux Beauty, also known as Mimi. I'm the owner of Lux Beauty Box, a hair company that has all-inclusive box that has everything that you need to customize, maintain, and style your hair. I'm here with all the bosses and the hustlers, and I'm excited just to enjoy this event with all you guys, and yeah. I'm here.
Amazing. Where can you be found?
On Instagram. I don't have a store as of yet, but I'm working on it. So hopefully in the future you can find me online also at www.luxbeautybox.com. And yeah, check me out.
So what are the products? What are your products?
So I have hair extensions, hair tools, two insole extensions, and hair products also to, you know, maintain this. So it's not just like just the hair. So basically it's really lit, like I said, a box that actually has an all-inclusive, like, with from start to finish. You can install your wig, style it, maintain it, and you know, it's actually in like a little vanity box. So you know,
I love it.
Yeah,
so and I'm sure it's something that once they get it, they're like, ah!
Girls love it. Once they see it, they're like, oh my god, like I don't really have to go anywhere, I just get my hair and I got everything I need to, you know, maintain it. So it's very convenient, it's very, you know, and it's just for the girls. It's all about women empowerment, uplifting women and making them feel beautiful and loved and seen. So that's what we're about. So yep,
that's awesome. Thank you so very much.
Thank you for having me.
I'm here today, all the singers, the dancers, the poets. Oh yes, y'all gonna bring all your talents out today. So we're not doing this just for us, we're doing this for you. So everybody that likes to sing, I see you all singing in the background. So we're gonna have lead singers and background singers. The twins are my backup. I'm Diana Ross, David Spruce. But I can't wait to see your talents today. To show, notice what you're doing. Notice what song you're doing.
What song you doing?
Okay. Glasses, don't worry. Get your magnifying glass. Oh God. See, your sister got, oh God, your sister said you want to do pushy. But again, thank you, Mario, for bringing this. And where's Julius?
He's coming.
And this is done by Oak Street. They provided all the services to you. So please take advantage of all of this. And then see who's going to start the show off. Okay, you ready, Mario?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Here you go.
Now,
peace and blessings, family. Another day above ground to get things right here at 1246 Burke Avenue. Came out to support my man, Mr. Hughes, Mr. Julius Hughes. Just shout out to all the kings out there who are watching this here, signed up, suited and booted, waiting to get brought in. And we're going to see what to do here at the event for all the seniors in the Bronx area and all the seniors around the world. I just want to say thank you once again to all the powers that support me and my endeavors. We're going to go inside and see what they do up here in the Boogie Down, where hip-hop started from. That's what I heard. So if you'd like for me to come out to your event, just like I'm here, hit me up at 646-548-5881. Peace and blessings. Until the next video, we should have more footage after this small commercial break. Courtesy of, you never know. Just stick around. You'll find out.
Yeah, and I really, like, I didn't even want to come here today, but my mom told me to come. So I wouldn't even have won this if I didn't. I wasn't even gonna win this, and I thought like the raffles were just gonna be about book bags and stuff, but no, I won a whole skateboard. That's crazy. I feel amazing. Like, that's wild. It's just,
thank you.
Thanks for the skateboard.
Thank the officers.
Thank you, officers, for, well, thanks everyone for doing this. But I'm really happy for this skateboard. I do not know what to say.
Maybe my mom never buy me a skateboard.
My mom would have never bought me a skateboard. I don't know how to use a skateboard.
Thank you.
I think he was really good. And he actually, like, was really funny, made jokes, and I think it was a really good thing. And it was really fun.
Last call. Is that young man in the final shirt? Is he under 10? Hello? Anybody under 10 who's a boy? A boy, last call. You don't get it, wait till next year.
No. Don't shit. Excuse me. Please take a shit. Everybody safe. We're doing basketball after this.
Alright.
Make sure the people play. You can't play unless I get y'all. When I tell you fly, y'all stay out.
We'll be back next year to win it again.
So 2023 Balloon Champs. Be back next year to defend our championship. 2024.
That's right.
Say something about the whole event today.
The whole event was good, and we enjoyed ourselves. We gave mad bags out, book bags to the youth, and everything today was nice for the community.
It was a success, and we have a lot of kids with big smiles on their face today.
Including mine.
Because I'm the biggest kid of them all.
That's right.
Let me know when. Thank you very much, Diamond Video, for having us. Appreciate you. Had a great time. It was a great turnout. I can't wait to come next year or next time. I'm always available. It was a blast. Thank you very much.
I can't hear you. Come on now. It's the kind of love that stays with you. Until when?
Until the day you die.
Say it loud and proud.
She's talking to the things. Like saying I'm going when you please. I'm struggling on the phone.
Peace and blessings. This is what we do. Get them hard, hit them fast, get them up, get them moving. Get the juices going. Shout out to all my seniors around the world. From DJ Mario, aka The Mangler.
Don't forget your soul train line.
Thank you so much, Bronx. Thank you so much.
I lived, thank God, 75 years.
Amen.
Why go to the kitchen?
Round of applause, yo. That's 75 years. Come on, beautiful. Come on. I don't know what's in that cup, but get over here.
My birthday is December 25th, and I'll be 65, and I thank God that I'm live to see this 65 years old.
Give me your name, please, one more game.
Juliet.
J-
Julia, give Julia a round of applause, y'all. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you once again, Mr. Julia.
Thank you once again.
This was really nice, and of course we will have DJ Mario again coming to do another karaoke. So you guys enjoy yourself today. Okay, so you're gonna have your lunch now, and don't forget the nutritionist from Difter is here to do a nutritionist workshop at 1:30. Okay, so again you have a full day. I'm leaving the office now. I'll see you all at the breakfast tomorrow morning. Again, let me give you all details. Okay. For the teenagers, that comes with transportation. Transportation will take you straight to the mall.
Yeah.
Say it again, Sonny. No, Sonny, no. Don't worry. I talked to your daughter, Sonny. Don't worry about that. Okay. For the seniors that are taking transportation, the transportation will pick you up at home and take you straight to the mall. For the seniors that are going on their own, you can go to the mall by 8:30 in the morning. Again, the mall is not open to the public, so there is just one entrance to the mall. And that's where the Christmas tree is located, which is between Forever 21 and Outback Steakhouse. You go to the door, and the security will let you in. You're gonna go on the third floor to the food court. For the seniors that are in this complex that are taking the taxis that they're gonna be providing for you, you have to be here by 7:30 so that by 8 o'clock, 8:15, Oscar could start letting the taxis take you guys to the Bay Plaza Mall. Any questions? Don't forget, the Christmas party is this Friday, this coming Friday. And for anybody that's using Accessor Ride to go to the Bay Plaza Mall, the address is 200 Baychester Avenue. Any questions? Okay, again, let's thank DJ Mario for a lovely afternoon.
All right, peace and blessings, y'all. I'm just leaving. This concludes an episode here at Eastchester in the Boogie Down Bronx, Eastchester Senior Citizen Center. It was a good look. Just had one of the brothers go by and thank me for a great presentation. And that's what it all comes down to, you know. Today's the present, that's why it's called a gift. And tomorrow is the future. And there's no telling what's going to happen tomorrow. So I'm just going to take each day as it comes. And thank you once again to all the senior citizens who came out. Today I used one speaker. There's my speaker right there. Finger right here. I used one speaker, my Pioneer setup. As a matter of fact, I used CDs today. I used my CDs today. You know, I played some Sam Cooke. Shout out to my man Robert, one of my basketball brothers. And also I used my flash drives, but it came down to just knowing when to talk and when to shut up. I think that's simple enough, simple put. When to play the music and when to shut up. And I look forward to coming back if they call me back. Shout out to the coordinators, Miss Sophia. Thank you to Miss Carol. Thank you to all everyone else who was there, because you know you're only as strong as the weakest chain. So shout out to Miss Francine. She was there. She kept an eye on me with her pretty self. And there was a lot of pretty women there. And also shout out to the young lady who is 101 years old. 101. Yeah. Whew. I don't know if my body's gonna feel like at 101. And one was 99 years old. Whew. And we had a dancing cook. She was in there doing her apron thing. I think you already saw that in the Soul Train line. We did the Soul Train line. We had fun. And like I tell most of my people who know what I do, it's all about knowing how to get in where you fit in. Music is the underlying. The food is the greatest asset. But always keep in mind that if you don't want to be bothered, stay home. But if you're going to come out and be around people that want to be entertained, that want to be happy, you got to bring your A game. Stay ready so you don't have to get ready. And just like I was here, if you want me to come out to your event, 646-548-5881. Don't call me after 8 o'clock. Usually I'm watching the Columbo. And Columbo has yet to find his wife. For those who know what I'm talking about. All right, guys, until the next video, God willing, thank you to all my family out there, to my basketball family, my extended family, and my senior citizens family. And again, thank you, Mr. Julius from Oak Street Health, for having me here today and just believing in me. And as you're watching this, I hope you believe in yourself. You too, and I hope something great happens to you today too. Peace, y'all. For Mario the Mangler. Love saying that.